For most koalas, there is no special care. In fact, little is known about their diseases and injuries in the wild. A new study north of Port Macquarie is trying to change all that. But first, catch your koala.
Back to the vet tent, get all her measurements, put ear tags, radio collar on, and let her go back here again, hopefully in an hour.